We're here on a quasi-tribal basis. I see it as a convergence of generations. People of all ages and socioeconomic backgrounds coming together in the spirit of peace, love, and music. Careful, dead boy. Anyway, Sasha's dad offered us a ride, but we respectfully declined. I mean, it was in a psychedelic school bus. I was like, hey, this is a bit too weird.